The answer is generally no. Child support would only continue until the child turns 18, graduates from high school, or if they're still in high school, when they turn 19. College education can only be a requirement if the parties have agreed to that by way of a contract, generally in the form of a marital settlement agreement. And of course, if that contract is made, then those rights can certainly be enforced by contract principles.